is the day you hoped would never come. Don't feed me violins, just run with me through rows of speeding cars. The paper cuts, the cheating lovers, the coffee's never strong enough. I know you think it's more than just bad luck.
Current year 11. Obviously, Rachel just actually said, Rachel's just said I was the worst that year ever. Thank
Rachel
you very
Burberry.
Much, Rachel.
Oh, you're going to break the camera, girl.
But I think it's been a wonderful year group to work with. I've been the head of year, your head of year, for 2 years. So many different characters. I'm not going to mention any names. I'm not even going to mention, well, I mentioned Rachel. I'm not going to mention Ryan. Laura, I mentioned you. You're doing great work with the rest of the girls on the book. And hope to see loads of you next year, in year 12. Don't do anything silly like leave just because someone says it's cool to move elsewhere, because Burnham's not that bad. In fact, it's pretty good. What can I say? Good luck in the exams. I'll see you on your results day, and hopefully we'll have lots of smiling faces and no one crying. Do you want me to tell you a joke about the Mr. Clarkson? What was that? I'll tell you a joke about the three-legged pig. No, it takes about 5 minutes. Anyway, good luck.
Again.
It's covered anyway.
Hi, my name's Emily. I'm cool.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Don't forget me.
Oh, don't kill yourself.
My years in BGS were a crazy bunch of years. Stevie in them. Such a beautiful girl. But oh well, hopefully we'll get fitter people next year.
I love 11A, they're lovely.
Thank you.
We're 11A, we are the best form. We've had many different form tutors over the time. Miss Christian has always stayed in the music room for most of the time. Our form is quite cool.
We used to be good then, but we still have Adam, Carl, Jack, Stuart.
And Tedrill.
A place that I can share with you.
11B. I don't discriminate. I hate everybody equally. How long have I been there? 2 since September, and they are lovely.
I've been year 11s
Year 11 C's tutor for 2 years. I had him when they were 10 C. They've been a great bunch of people. Have had a great time with them. Lots of fun. Lots of things to say, and I hope that they do very well after July.
Wait, where did we start?
Yes!
Okay. It's been fantastic to know 11D is 10D and 9D. It's been a privilege to know for 3 years. You've all been amazing. I'm going to miss you loads. So many nights, legs tangled tight, wrap me up in a dream with you.
Say that my form have been a very nice form. I've been a year 11 tutor for about 4 or 5 years. They've got some characters, they're a little bit scruffy at times, but pretty much they're a decent bunch. A few rusty nails, but I'm sure they'll be alright in their exams. I'm sure they'll get through. Right, what else would you like us to talk about?
Go.
Okay, we're 11E. Our form is definitely the
sport, yes. And the best.
Yeah. We have
Violon. Yeah. We do have
Everyone loves Violon.
And me.
Yeah. No, we don't need Jim. Don't need Jim. I'm useful.
Yeah.
I'm probably the best in Alpha.
Yeah, she is quite useful.
Yeah! And we have Mr. Clarkson.
Yeah. Who loves my mum? Loves my mum.
Saying
that.
He does.
Oh,
he's
not
seen
this.
He's
been
serious. Oh, yeah. I was about to say
something else as well. But we do have a few weird people. Like our mum.
Oh,
Jason,
Badman,
Parkman. Parkman
gets along great.
Yeah,
honestly.
Yeah,
Parkman's never in class anyway. Yeah, Jim. Badman, haven't seen her in a while. She's never turned up.
You should have to talk
about. Never really turned up in class.
Yeah, never there.
Drop my
shoes. Yeah, not here, Stephen,
not here.
So, that's
about it. You stand up in front of us and talk every day.
It's different, though. I can't talk publicly either.
No.
Hey, that'll do. It's embarrassing.
Go, see. Go.
Sporty year group the school has ever seen. Some elite athletes there, particularly in my cheer groups. Brilliant sport. I expect to see at least 50% of you in the Olympics, especially when you've done your short course period.